The wisdom of Gandalf is seldom incorrect, and surely enough, the company stumbled across the troll's hall in this hidden trove of goods stolen from unwary adventurers and raided caravans. Who knew what wonders may be found?
Oh, what's that stage?
It's a troll hoard. Be careful what you touch.
Seems a shame just to leave it lying around. Anyone could take it.
These swords are not made by any troll.
No, they're made by any smith among men. These are forged in Gondolin. The High Elves, the First Age.
Huh? must get out of this foul place. Come on, let's go.
Something's coming! Arm yourselves!
Thieves! Fire! Murder!
Radagast! What on earth are you doing here?
I was looking for you, Gandalf. Something's wrong.
Was that a wolf? Are there wolves out there?
Wolves? No, that is not a wolf.
Which means an orc pack is not far behind.
Thank you.
The Greenwood is safe, Gandalf. A darkness has fallen over it. But worst are the webs.
Webs? What do you mean?
Spiders, Gandalf. They came from Dol Guldur.
But the old fortress is abandoned.
No, Gandalf. It is not. A dark power dwells in there. It is the shadow of an ancient horror. One that can summon the spirits of the dead. Necromancer has come.
We have to get out of here.
I'll draw them off.
These are Gundabad wags. They will outrun you.
These are Roscabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try.
Come on.
All of you! Go, go, go!
Ragged and weary from their travels, the company